Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 678. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 678 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even, so divide it and we'll be having 339. Now, is this 339 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 3 is a 9. It is divisible by 3, so divide it and we'll be having 113. Now 113 is further not divisible by 3, and on that 113 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 113. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 678 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 3 × 113. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 678. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.